Well, March is Red Cross Month, and there was a special event in New Jersey today to mark the occasion. Eyewitness News was aboard the Battleship New Jersey in Camden. The ship is flying the Red Cross flag, and it will be bathed in red light all month long. Both the flag and the red light are to honor all those who made the humanitarian mission of the Red Cross possible. March has been recognized as Red Cross Month for more than 75 years.